Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. Rue here, and this is, as I finally bought, the Forbidden Light Elite Trainer Box. And this plastic is not being cooperative. Okay, here we go. So, it took me a while, but I got there in the end. And let's see, let's look at the, let's look at the book first, shall we? I always get these for the player's guides because they have also very nice artwork of the packs. As you also can tell, these are also inside this. We'll show you in a second, but you should know by now, it's been out for a while. But this has all those things in it, but we don't really want to know about that. We just know about the checklist. You know, and let's see. I really like the Greninja. And, as you see, new Pokemon. Those newer from the previous sets. I actually do have a couple of these since I did open, like, you know, the check lane and the 3-pack blisters. But you really want to know who's on this page. The full arts. And the trainers and rainbow or hyper and ding. Frying pan. No. The unit energies always look pretty nice too. But I really want the Diantha full art, which would be cool. And also for ninja anything really. So Ultra Chrosmas doesn't really, I don't like the look of it that much, but eh. You know, in the Forbidden Light theme decks, which I don't collect or buy theme decks, but yeah. Then some adverts. So that is that. So let's pop it up over there. And let's get rid of this plastic. Because this is fuzzy plastic. This, you know, not plastic, cardboard. It's very heavy duty, but it is very fuzzy. So I try not to. Obviously, this is not a playmat, it's cardboard, but if it was my playmat, I'd get black smudges on it, which I don't like. So, as I said before, inside. They even label it. SM6 ETB Outer Sleeve Front English. And they have a very, very flat, big, large glue bits. Sticky stuff. It's a thinner thing, but yes, there we go. Okay, and out of all of them, my favorite is Greninja. It's awesome with his water shuriken there. Then we've got a Zygarde 100% complete form. Then we've got a Nagonadel. And then we have the Ultra Necrozma. So yes, by the way, I never actually did show this to that. But here you go. This is what is inside. And it is these 8 booster packs, the box, storage box, I guess, or whatever you call it, player's guide, the competition flip, another competition dice. Die or whatever. 6 damage counter dice. Burn and poison. So do you have the status ones? Condition markers, sorry. The GX marker, which I guess they're all acrylic. That's what it says. Then we have got dividers. 65 sleeves featuring Ultra Necrozma. 45 energy cards. And a code card. I believe that is it. I didn't actually read it in order, so yeah. Let's just have it there. So you know what? I still need to find space to put it. This back there. Oh, I haven't actually finished opening it yet. No. Okay. Here we have it. Doink. And it's obviously the same on the other side. So. Useless cardboard. As I said, here is the sleeves. Here's the dividers. So what they look like. Two designs, front and back. And you've got four of them, by the way. Damage counter and competition dice, because it's like, you can tell it's not weight or nothing. You've got the energy, which I do have some for sale on my eBay. I'll add this to it as well. There it is. ZGX. And condition markers. I'm just take out the cardboard. Just fling it over there. So for now, we'll just put these back in here. Okay, as you can see, I'm not in my usual place because I can't be bothered to have my back lean over that much. Yes, also there is a code card for it. Okay, so let's put all these right way up. Okay, we've got Evandel, Ultra Necrozma. Greninja, yes. So I was thinking of the Japanese name for a second there. And 100% complete form Zygarde. So, doink, doink. We got two of each. Lovely jubbly. Right. I'm just pause to take a picture because I'm taking a picture. There we go. So I thought I might as well redo the focus while I was at it. So I don't have to re-stop and record again. So here is the first pack of this ETV. Lovely. gonna be good. And we got Psychic. Braxton? Ezreal, finally! Because I've kept on getting Uxies. Crusher Wake. Sad Cubone looking up at its Cubone Mother Cloud there. Such a sad Pokemon. Scatterbug, shout out to my friend Meg's Toy Reviews and her bug obsession. Snover, Scrap, Bumblebee. Awesome, Azelf reverse. Got two Azelfs in one. And a Toxicroak. Not all rare. So, first pack, not so bad. I got the Azelf. And now I just need a Mesprit to complete the trio. Because, yeah. I need it. So I'm just gonna keep them together so I don't lose them. Let's finish this guy off. Oh. Well, that's... Oh, I guess I could still get a Prism anyway. But we'll see. Fairy Energy. Fossil Excavation Map. Nice. Diggersby. Ultra Recon Squad. Launcher, Fruki, Esper, Conedge, Noibat, a reverse Lysander Labs, and a Sylveon, non-holo rare. Wish I made it a holo. That would have been nice and lovely, sparkly. You know what I'm saying? Let's go for Ultra Prism next. Whoops. Things are sliding off my keyboard on my laptop. Okay, I shall put the codes over there so they don't fall and you accidentally see it. Okay, I'm guessing I did not do this yet. I did. Whoopsies. Okay, good. Fighting Energy. Tyrant. Ultra Recon Squad. Yeah, Amora. Very cute. Conedge, different art. It's like those will-o-wisps or something. Purfrill. Skiddo. Gloomy. Then again, we got a reverse Zerkatree. Ultra Beast. Let me just put it there so I can hit space. Very nice. I don't have any Zerkatrees, I don't think. I'm told its poster looks like a Christmas tree, maybe. And what a Meowstic. Next one. Yes, I have decided to, because I finally got the, booster box, I'm going to split it up into more than two parts because I don't know if I'll be buying very, very much and I need to spread out so I actually have movies, videos for you guys to watch. So I'll be spreading stuff out, though, even though I've got things pretty spread out right now anyway, but yeah. Lightning or Electric Energy. Gabite. Hooper with the Donuts. Crusher Wake. Grimmock. Launcher. Spooky. Esper. Hoonage. Reverse Skipple. And rare is Hey, Magnezone. Hollow. Can't really see the hollow sometimes, but there we go. Hollow. Normal hollows. Get a normal sleeve. Let's shove them off to the side. We got our first holo. That's nice. No, there. Please be something good. Fire energy. Double blade. Or dew blade. Who knows? Trench. As elf. Yay. Whoops. I'm messing up my stack. Okay. I'll spray them out after. Noibat. Gibble. Execute. Gumi. Burmite. Boo. And we have another reverse ultra beast. These always get in the way. I have to put these separate because I need to figure out which ones I actually have. And sledgehammer, swing around. And this is a buzz wall. Very nice. And a Vivillon. Okay. So far, this ETB is okay with the reverse holos, but only one holo so far. Dark energy. Ooh, we haven't caught this one. An N-porter. Sweet. Arachnid. Ultra Space. Inkay. Fanchamp. Dewpider. Fennekin. Helioptile. Ooh, we got an Arceus. Or Arceus. Arceus. I'll just stick with Arceus. Prism. Ooh, and go to Zerkatry. That's nice. I'm just gonna put it with the Zerkatry reverse so I don't lose it. Because I put all legendaries in one folder, whether they're hollow or not. So, since this is a prism, I'm guessing I put them KMC perfect fit. And since they are legendary, let's go for a super shiny sleeve for you. And if I'm wrong, I can always fix it before I put it in my folder. Awesome. It is told in mythology that this Pokemon was born before the universe even existed. I think this is my second one now. Because I think I got one before. You have to check my previous video if I did, because I'm pretty sure, maybe. As I was saying before my battery died on me, this flavor text here is different on this card compared to the Shining Arceus one. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure I mentioned that before. But let's stand him up over there. No, you know what? Just put him down. We've got two packs left. Let's hope the ninja gives me a lucky break here. Hopefully. I want a Greninja. Or something. I don't know. Grass energy or unlisted leaf energy. Uxie. Again. Energy switch. Amora. Froakie. Magnemite. Binnacle. Flabébé. Krogunk. A reverse Skrelp, or as I see it, a unhealthy seahorse. Because I mean, that just does not look healthy. Does that look healthy to you? No, I mean, it's purple. It's like when you get blue lips when you get, was it frostbite, cold, pneumonia, or just really cold. And awesome, I was not expecting this. Sweet, it totally makes up for only getting one hollow and one prism. Well, hey. Awesome, I knew Greninja would pull through for me. I mean, he's my favorite. My favorite ninja Pokemon, because he's just so awesome. Shiny, shiny. And between Palkia and Dialga, I like Dialga better because it looks cooler. But that is awesome, Rainbow Dialga, or Rainbow Viper, or whatever. Sweet. I guess considering they technically classify these as secret rares too, because it's 138 out of 131. And it's got a white star down there. I mean, that is awesome. So that's, will we end on a bang for last pack magic or not? Hopefully it's awesome, and you know what, here you go. I forgot, but there. Hey! Okay. Last pack magic, here we go. Come on, Greninja. Give me something. Dark energy. An importer. E-porter. Dewblade. Lucha. Okay. Thank you. Rockruff. You know, sitting next to a rock. Flabébé. Lilia. Reverse Esper. So, after a brief intermission, when Mom came in to say night and everything, and took brushes and whatnot, here we go. Will it be a last pack magic or not? And it's not. But still, it's a funny card. Alolan Executor. I just look at them faces. And little tail face there. It's totally amusing. Tropical Shake. Too bad it's not hollow, because that would be amusing too. That would have been good. This attack does 20 more damage for each type of basic energy card in your discard pile. You can't add more than 100 damage in this way. Sweet. So, yeah, that's... And 160 HP is not too bad. One of the funnier Pokemons, I think. I like the Alolan form better than the short, stubby... normal. Is it Kanto form or something? I don't know. But anyway, so let's go through the reverse holos, and I'll just... I remembered I had a separate pile for the other... legendary, so I didn't need to put them in this one. So we've got Esper... Squirtle. We got a Buzzle. A Gible, I'm putting the commons down. An uncommon Lysander Labs, and the rare ones, ironically, are all legendaries or ultra beasts. You know, they're sort of legendary. Then we got a Lysander Lab, which is uncommon. So those are the reverses that actually matter. I guess if you want to know, these are the other ones. Don't matter as much. Then we got Magnezone Hollow, Arceus Prism Star, and the awesomeness of Dialga GX Rainbow Hyper Rare. Awesome. Yeah. Anyway, so that was it. And since I am in such a good mood, why don't you get, here you go, Here is an ultra prism. Okay, right there. Have at it. I totally missed the recycling box. Whoop-de-doo. Okay. So, yes. Awesomeness. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more.